What I like when I'm working with another artist is, first I start with the fact that I have respect for them as artists, and then I meet them as people, and then that's just chemistry when I find out that they're just beautiful people. One of my favorite hip-hop collaborations would be You're All I Need, Method Man and Mary. And I remember it being his birthday when we did that song. And he was just so nice to me. That was the most refreshing thing, to find out that Method Man that we see in the videos, you know, that, I mean, you know, that we don't, you know, not that we don't expect for him to be nice, it's just that we don't know people. And when I met him, he was just one of the most beautiful people I had ever met. And he was so much fun, and he was just, it was refreshing.